Welcome. Today we're at the Red Barn Flea Market in Bradenton, Florida. Gets its name from these set of buildings here, which look like a red barn. Behind these buildings, there's a lot more we'll go explore. Enjoy. This is the main parking lot here, which is right next to the entrance that we just came in where the sign was. There's also parking on the other side of the building. And there's parking in the front area. This is a nice farmer's market here. Lots of fruits and vegetables, plants, herbs, and honey. This is one of the outside areas of the market. We'll start walking down there, and then we'll go inside the Red Barn, which is right there. So, if you need to get your bike fixed, here's where you're going to get a part.
She don't like me. I like
you. No, you out.
No, me.
You out.
I love him.
You out.
I love him, my friend. Don't tell me what I have to do. If you say I love it, I love it.
Megadon. Megalodon. The Megadon shark. There's all kinds of sharks, Steve. And there's lots of garage sale type items in this area. Jewelry. Not sure what you call these lights. Outdoor lights. A little bit of everything here. And this is the outdoor version of the dollar store. Again, a little bit of everything. Hats, belts. Actually, it's pretty good prices for the belts. $2 each. Three for five. It's like a lot of kitchen stuff, tools. This is all tools back here. And we have more plants down at this end. Another little outdoor area over there. Maybe if we have time, we'll go there later. Right now, I think we're going to go inside the barn. Here's the kitchen area, kitchen supplies. So you can either go down that aisle, or you can go down this aisle, and then they crisscross t-shirts. Licorice here.
Hi, how are you?
Cheer us. Purses. Sunglasses. Sunglasses and purses. CB radio, this is where you want to come. And right next to that are the hot tubs. Jewelry, hot tubs. And books. Here's one of the aisles you can walk down to get to the other side. More sunglasses. And here's another bike shop. So there are actually two bike shops here. If you need tires or any other bike parts, he's got them here. More jewelry. Like Trump stuff.
Really?
More belts and leather products.
To get the highest quality lab tests
and
CBD products on the market.
And here's the cell phone cases. And here are weapons.
What's the camera for?
YouTube.
Okay.
No problem. It'll only help you.
My name's Richard, man. I've been here 20 years. Never miss a day.
Wow.
Love this place.
Richard's right there. Veteran hat. And lots of knives. This is definitely the place to come for now. Thank you, Richard. And if you like sports cards, this is the place to come. Mickey Mantle, Hank Aaron, Willie Mays, Roberto Clemente. Good, how are you? And over here we have comic books. Lots of comic books. All right, and right across the hall we have DVDs and CDs. Sure, they have whatever you're looking for. And t-shirts and hats. Bingo supplies. If you need a salt lamp, they have a pretty good selection here. Beads and jewelry. Apparel all in this area. Looks like household items over here. How you doing? Where?
Well, you know what? This guy's like to be uncomfortable while they're doing construction in 100-degree weather.
Hello.
Am I on camera?
You too.
Are you doing it live?
No.
Oh,
I'm
you're just filming.
Gonna post it later. Yeah.
Where are you gonna post? I mean, you're gonna post it for?
For my
YouTube
channel.
Is this for your own joy, or is this your YouTube show? What's your show?
It's called Florida's Dreaming, our channel, Florida's Dreaming.
Okay.
We just do videos of flea markets all throughout Florida.
Okay, I just came here from New York City.
Oh, wow.
This
great. And it's vintage clothing?
I was
clothing?
In one of the top three vintage clothing stores in New York. 30 years in business in New York City.
Wow.
And I brought my vinyl with me. It's about a third of what the store was back in New York.
Right.
I might be generous on that, just to let you know. So, revamped it for the crowd here. I've only been here once before in my life, 6 years ago. I walked through with my uncle. The house about an hour away.
Wow.
And I thought to myself, you know, something were to go south in New York, I'm going to keep this in my back pocket.
Right.
And, well, lo and behold, I'm here because something went south in New York.
Right.
So now I'm here.
Sure,
so that's long story short. And, you know, I think I have something essential for everyone. Even though I'm not considered essential back up north. I consider myself essential.
Right.
Oh, my Lord. So yeah, that's a cool thing that you're doing. Vinyl. And I was just mentioning yesterday that this and a few other spaces, by the way, there's a guy down the hallway here.
Right.
His setup is incredible with the comic books.
Oh, yeah, we just walked through.
Yes, and I said to him, this and what I'm doing, especially after I set up the bins and stuff,
right.
And that shop right there, you know, the one behind it, there's some of these shops are so well done.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
And I'd love to see more of it, actually. Just good. Thinks that camera would, and the people watching would just be like, oh my Lord, that looks amazing.
Hopefully they come. They, you know, you get.
So what I need to know, I need to know your website again.
Florida Streaming. Just go to YouTube.
Just Florida Streaming.
Florida Streaming.
Oh my God.
Just search that on YouTube.
Wow. He got it.
And we'll probably post it within a week or so.
Excellent.
I just have to edit it.
Right on, right on, guys.
All right. Thank you.
Keep having fun. Florida
All right.
Streaming.
And here's incense. Custom t-shirts. Pretty Women Perfume and Cosmetics. They said they really have a little bit of everything at this flea market. There's more leather products. Belts. I'd like to take you into every store and show it to you, but this video would end up being a couple hours long. There's cards. And this looks like a tourist shop, Florida tourist shop. Beach knickknacks and things like that, postcards. Shelves. More t-shirts. And here's more decorations. And this is the food court area here. Take a quick look at the menu. Fairly reasonable.
I would cut it off. Everybody will cut everybody off. Oh.
And we're not far from the water here, so tackle shop here, although it looks like they've moved out. More clothes. Building, we have a hairstylist and a barber, so I guess it's air conditioned. Over here you can get your showers redone. And here is a bird store. Couple guinea pigs. I think they're guinea pigs. It's like a travel office here. And here's a hat store. Again, here's the food court. No pen, cotton candy, ice cream, popcorn.
It's against the law to smoke or vape in the building. Please help us that they can stay well and not smoke or baby in the building. Thank you for your cooperation.
And here's a sock store with nothing but socks. Kitchen cabinets. Gather products.
Welcome back, Red Barn shoppers and vendors. We hope all are well and we're glad you're here. Please remember to practice social distancing. If you're unable to social distance, you're encouraged to wear a mask. Enjoy your visit, be safe, and thank you for shopping at the Red Barn.
You can make your own books here. Nice shop.
Every 5, I think.
Tons of signs and flags and banners. We'll take a quick walk down this way. This is kind of like an antique mall. These are like antique booths from an antique mall. It's the Twin Towers. That pretty much wraps things up here at the Red Barn Flea Market. Just a look at the outside of the barn. We'll go walk through this area here on our way out. This looks mostly like a junk area, but you can find treasures in the junk area.
My son-in-law,
walk through here on our way out. This is like tools. Kind of a mixture of new and used items. ISIS plates. Carpets.
Would you like that? Would you like that?
Sure.
And no apologies required.
Thank you, Steve.
And that puts us back here in the barn, and here's the food court again. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. And be looking for more videos all the time from flea markets and other events all throughout Florida, both new and old. Thanks for watching. This is the other outdoor section of the flea market. Starts down there. And it goes down this aisle here, so we'll show you a few things here on our way out. Like I say, this is more like a garage sale type merchandise, although there is popcorn right here.
Double sugar kettle corn.
It's like a lot of tie-dye. Dresses, shirts, and items.
Yeah, I like somebody's shirt.
Leather products again.
Then I got an extra lid.
And here we have olive oil. A booth selling nothing but olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil. We have more plants. Citrus trees. And hibiscus, and I'm not sure what everything else is. And it's kind of like a dollar store. It looks like they have a little bit of everything here.
I have never seen pumpkin oil in here. It doesn't mean we don't get it. I just know we don't have it right now.
And more stuff over on this side. Honey. Toys, used toys and other items. Some more produce. It's another produce shop that's currently closed. And then we have another discount store, kind of like a dollar store. Different prices though. And at the end of the row, we have more produce. And that covers this outdoor section, and you can see there's more parking back there. I'll show you that parking lot real quick. So there's plenty of parking here, all around the red barn.